Spread your leaves around the block and then put your sail on top. When you think you've hammered it enough, peel it off. There is your sail for your ship. To complete the base of your ship, you will need a piece of green wood. Today we are using willow. You will also need a splitting axe with a sheath on for extra safety. A mallet will also be needed for hitting the top of your axe. An extra person would be handy to bang the top of your axe. Get your splitting axe with your sheath on. Take the sheath off and then place it on your wood where you want it. Then say to your partner, "Are you ready?"
Yes.
Are you ready? Go. Your bits of wood for the base of your boat. Put your axe back in the sheath. For the next step, you will need a palm drill and your bit of wood you split. Also, a glove on your non-tool hand. Next, you will have to drill a hole anywhere you like on your bit of wood. I like to do it in the middle.
But don't forget, you can't drill it all the way through.
For the next step, you will need secateurs and a glove on your non-tool hand. You will also need a piece of wood that you can whittle down to go in your hole from the base of your ship. Remember, always make sure your secateurs are smiling. After that, you will need a knife, the bit of wood you cut earlier, and the bit of wood you split earlier. Then you will also need a glove on your non-tool hand. You will need a knife in a sheath. Take the knife out of its sheath carefully, trying not to cut yourself. Then you just peel the bark off.
Can you explain how you're doing that, Ted?
You have to be very careful with your knife so you can't, and you have to lay it very flat so you don't cut into the wood. You don't want to make it deep into the wood, you only want to peel the bark off.
Why are you cutting away from yourself?
So you don't hurt your arteries, which are in here, and if you cut them, you have 4 more minutes of your life left.
And tell me about the blood bubble.
A blood bubble is where you have to be a safe distance away from the person who's next to you with a knife, so you don't cut them. See if you've whittled it enough to go in the hole of your boat. I haven't. I've better make it a bit sharper on the end.
I'm not using a knife, I'm using a potato peeler. If you don't have a knife, you can always use a potato one. But don't ever use your mum's best one, because she might ruin it.
When you think it's finished, put your sail stick down, put the knife back in its sheath. Then you have to check that your sail stick fits in the hole. My one is just perfect. For the last step, you will need your boat frame and your mast, some scissors, and a sheet you printed earlier. You will need to fold your ends over, then you will need to cut a tiny slit where you want in the middle of your sheet. On both sides. Then you will need to slot your sail on. And here is your boat completed. Thanks for watching. Bye!